Pooman, you are proper deluded, aren't you?
Well, I don't know, Jake, yeah, if you watched my video yesterday, I said yes, yeah? Yes means yes, doesn't it?
You've asked me to fight multiple times and I told you. I'm about 5 stone heavier than you. 6 or 7 inches taller than you. There'll be no competition. I will punch you up so fast and easy. It's unreal.
Yeah, do I really want to go and fight on a show knowing full well that Video Craig is going to be one of the financial beneficiaries? I'm leaning towards probably not.
Now, you're saying this weekend, blah, blah, blah. Listen, I don't know if you didn't watch my live yesterday, but I actually said to you come and land in crew tomorrow. Do a video in crew, yeah, and a little live walking in, so I know you're here right now. Bro, I'll come and punch you up tomorrow. No problem.
I will come to you. I'll come to you tomorrow. I'll come to you Sunday. If you're busy then, I'll come to you the following Saturday. I don't want to wait till August to September. I want to punch your face in now. You feel me?
But that won't be like some sort of YouTube thing then, will it? I'm not going to get any dough off it. And if anything, you'll probably try and get me nicked after it. Let's be right. August, September will 1,000,000% happen. I've never called anybody out to fight on a show. I will be selling major tickets for that event, August, September. So I get as much dough as I can to punch your head in.
So, this is how it's going to be, yeah? Stop pissing about and let's get a date, yeah? Sooner the better. I will come to you this weekend. No bullshit, just me and you.
Jimmy is built like an ironing board. He looks like he's been starving for about 6 weeks. That kid could never do anything to me, so yeah. Jimmy, you said you accepted, but you didn't accept, did you? You tried to say something about this weekend. I'm saying, do you accept YouTube Wars, August, September, in the ring, no flapping, no pulling out, sell tickets, get in the ring and bang it out? Like I've said, if you've got some, because it's you that's got the issue, I've got no issue with you. I see you for what you are, an emotionally weak and unstable man, very feminine geezer. That's what you are, bro. I can see that, innit? So if your own mental fragilities need you to come down here tomorrow, come down tomorrow, pop out alive when you're coming out the train station, so I know you're here. Throw a little live in the town, and I guarantee by the time you finish that live, I've come up to you on the live and said, come on then, there's a yard up the road, let's get it on.
I don't need to do it on a show. It's between me and you. I don't care for anybody else being there. I don't care to make any money off it. I just want to fight you. That's it. Simple as that. Well, I accepted your term to fight me. You're saying I called you out. All I said in my video is if you continue to keep throwing shade my way, you're going to leave me no choice but to call you out. So then you then called me out. So you asked me to fight, remember? Not the other way around. And the answer is yes, yeah? Not September, not August, sooner the better, yeah?
I want to get a few quid out of you, yeah? And let's have it right. Yeah, I have called you out for this. Because you called me out about 3 or 4 times saying you want to fight me, and then like, you try and do little threats as if anybody would be scared of you. You absolute 2 stone, dobby looking little cretin, yeah? Get to crew tomorrow, if that's what you're saying. You want to come down, you want to bang it out this weekend. Get to crew tomorrow, I swear on everything I am, my kid's life, everything. I'll come meet you tomorrow and punch holes in you, promise you that. So yeah, get back to me. Or if you don't want to come travelling down and get yourself beat up tomorrow, yeah? And you want to get a few quid, you know, because maybe your brain wakes up by the morning, you little moron. You want it tomorrow, Jimmy, get on the train. Like you said, you'll come to where I am. I'm in crew today. I'll be in crew tomorrow, I'll be in crew Sunday. Get yourself down and I'm here. Jimmy, don't worry, I'll be at the train station 1:30, me and my pal ready to pick you up. You and your one mate, whoever you're bringing with you, jump in the back of the car. Hopefully, it's a bit short notice, so I'm unsure, but hopefully we should be able to get in my mate's yard. If not, we'll just go on the field down the road. However, we definitely won't be having a beer after. You're an absolute melt, absolute tool, and you've basically cost me at least 2K. Because it's going to be the same result either way, but I could have got a belt for it, could have had it in a proper ring, and I could have got myself 2 bags. minimum. Like I say, 1:30 tomorrow, I'll be there at the train station. Make sure you don't change your mind now, because you're going to look pretty stupid if you do, aren't you, Jimmy? Yeah. See you tomorrow, 1:30.
You feel me?